The manager was livid, I'm telling you, Vaughan. We were put on the midnight train and sent home like parcel freight. And we never got any more gigs at Oosterhorset Hotel. And all because, I think, it was as if they couldn't keep away from each other from the very first moment. They were irresistibly drawn to each other. Then, when it all ended as it did, 18 months later, he nodded. It didn't exactly come as a surprise, but of course no one could have predicted that it would end so dramatically. No. Did you ever talk to Johan about it? About his relationship with Tordis Breheim, I mean? He got up from the piano stool, walked over to the wall, ran a finger over the spines of his LP collection, as though searching for something he couldn't seem to find. Then he turned to me again. Once, he told me, it was late at night. We were sitting in our room at the Alexandra in Loen, where we were playing one May weekend that year.
1957.
Yes. He told me that this woman, Tordis Breheim, he'd never met anyone who'd had such a strong effect on him as her. He didn't know how he could live without her. But she had two small children, two girls, unless I'm mistaken, whom she couldn't in all conscience bring herself to leave, although her feelings for him were just as strong. I think...
Yes?
I think she was quite simply the love of his life.
I've heard big doses of most things can kill. Suddenly, he was quiet. Completely quiet. So quiet, it was conspicuous. Through the window I could hear heated shouting. The coach was losing his temper.